Today's Zerk can be found on Nessus, on the big tree in Watcher's Grave. The weapon he's selling is Monte Carlo. Kills with this auto rifle grant melee energy and have a chance to fully recharge your melee. Weapon kills increase weapon damage, while melee kills max out the damage increase and reload the weapon. This is a top tier weapon in PvE, and I would definitely grab it if you don't have one. Moving on to Hunter armor, we have Frosties. Dodging increases your sprint speed, and you gain faster ability regen while sprinting. There are definitely better options, but if you rely on abilities, this will work for you. The stats are pretty solid, so I'd recommend grabbing these if you don't have a better pair. For Titans, we have Antaeus wards. After sprinting for a short period, sliding reflects weapon and ability damage. The damage blocked isn't 100% right away, but increases during the slide. The stats aren't great and Dune Marchers are better, but grab these if you need them for collections. Lastly, for Warlocks, we have Vesper of Radius. Casting your Rift creates an Arc Shockwave. Being surrounded increases your Rift regen. This is great for ad clear in PvE and pairs perfectly with Shadebinder. The role is underwhelming, but grab it if you don't have one. Catch you later, Guardians.